He wrote the lyrics, George the music, and Ellen Bleek, she sings. It's wonderful.
Wonderful.